show them what we can do.
To think that after all we've seen in the collapse, our most terrifying foe is not the mindless nanos, but a warped humanity. Madeline Escher's fate is truly tragic, and perhaps emblematic of the very hubris that led Shinar on the path to the collapse. It represents hope. We mustn't forget that is what we fight for.
Very fancy. Oh, I like this. Very fancy. Oh, I like this. Very fancy. Oh, I like this.
Ah.
deserve this. Let's show them what we can do.
This is it. When you destroy this tyrant, the Lambent Mind will be no more. Without its guiding intelligence, the Lambent Nanos will be a far more manageable threat. Haven will be secure again. And perhaps Madeline Escher will at last be able to rest in peace.
Oh, I like
this. Go, Runner. Finish this once and for all.
here, runner of creature. Good. We shall grant you communion. We shall shine our light upon you.
Back to me.